What's up, everybody? This is Rob Chat. So today we're going to be doing the first and only secret version of Dance of Osaka. It's not too big, but be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and share, and enjoy the video. So what I'm going to be doing is basically unlocking a secret mission for Goemon. It's really pretty easy. I'll kind of show you my way that I would prefer doing it, and I think this will be the easiest way to kind of set you up for it. We're going to start, go straight to the right. I'll kind of give hints about, well, it's pretty obvious. If you've already played through this game and have played through it with Okumi, it's going to be very similar. It's actually going to be the exact same as one of those, so we'll figure that out. So we're going to watch as, you know, Goemon gets rejected there by Okumi, which is fine. Now we're gonna go over here, get rid of Nagahide Niwa. We're gonna come down to the other dude who's advancing. I can't remember his name
this
right
lady
now.
Shen people.
And then from there, that's where we're actually gonna change it up a little bit. So the key is, I'll reveal it now. Your goal is to make the mission is to stop No from advancing. There's Oichi and there's No. Those are the two people who advance besides, Nobunaga that are actually like a mission. Everyone else obviously is advancing, but the only missions are No and Oichi. So what you're gonna do is not you do those two, just head straight over to No. Fortunately, in this mode, this level, everybody, there's gate defense captains everywhere, so there's no gate that can't get opened at this point. You can open any of the gates. So what I'm gonna do is come over here, go ahead and get rid of Kasumatsu because he's gonna advance like that. And you might as well just get rid of him, because, you know, you don't want to lose any of the cities, and it doesn't, you don't have to lose cities, you're playing through it as Goemon. I think with Oichi, or Okumi, you do have to lose some cities to get some secret endings, but fortunately with him, you don't have to do that at all. So what we're going to do is come down here, after you get rid of Kasumatsu, come over here. There should be a defense captain here. And then there he is. And then defeat him. When you defeat this dude, I think it should trigger this mission, and then we'll figure it out from here. Obviously, the goal is just to defeat No. But for now, I'm just gonna take this reserve captain. It's experience, and also I like securing gates.
Unsightly beast. If you scamper off now, you will not be harmed.
She will talk to you the same idea. She did before. I think I should get a mission here to not allow her to advance. There it is. So that's it. That's all you have to do. It's not too bad. It's just obviously when you start to get far enough into the level, Oichi starts to talk and say, "Brother, leave it to me," and then she attacks. But if you defeat No before, you get rid of
Should say something back. Gotcha!
That's interesting. They actually didn't have that dialogue there. That dialogue did not happen the first time I defeated her. When she's not a mission, she doesn't have that extra dialogue. That's actually kind of interesting. See, I love this game because there's so many little attention detail moments like that that I'm like, well, that was creative. They actually took the time to
take all the glory.
Indicate to you, oh, I did defeat that, right? I did get the mission, I did do it right, because that dialogue was not there before. So now we should just proceed to the level as normal. I always run up here, get rid of this dude up here, I think it's Kuroku, then I go down to the dude on the far right, which I think is Toshiie, and then Oichi should move, and then we'll do our thing. So hope that helps. It's pretty cool. I like this level, I like this game, it's amazing. I'll re-review it now that I have a new computer, but thank you all so much for the support, and be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and share.
Punk isn't gonna upstage me. Come on! Come on!
I'll show you what the psycho mercenaries can do.
Gotcha!
This lady shan't be far behind.
Damn, more enemies. We've got to hold out a little longer.
Allow this lady to accompany you.
I'll show you what the Psyka mercenaries can do.
lady shan't be far behind.
Brother, leave it all to me.
I hope we can meet somewhere quieter later.
Hey! Nice little trinket you got here. Let me see it for a minute. I'll show you how to use it.
Take that! Hey! Besides, I know I'm better than you anyway. Just watch! I'll show you!
Let's end this now, Nobunaga. I've got an even bigger problem to deal with after you.
Perhaps Lord Nobunaga needs to see my dance as well.
I'll show you what the Saika mercenaries can do.
This evil-looking guy. As a defender of justice, I'll have to pummel him.